Just before 8 a.m. on Tuesday, a 43-year-old man shot and killed a male and female neighbor near his home in Rancho Tehama before fleeing in a stolen truck. The suspect went on a shooting spree through the community, opening fire at several locations, including an elementary school. He carjacked another vehicle, went around firing randomly, and then shot at a mother driving her son to school. The shooter killed 4 people and injured at least 10. Local police eventually caught up to the suspect and shot him dead during an exchange of gunfire. He was found with a semi-automatic rifle and 2 handguns.